Now, let's edit the shit out of that clip and make it look fucking awesome. Hit it!